This riot shield was a cool idea, but not very good. Unless your teammates actually stick with you. Like, it takes too long to switch to your weapon. So you can't, like, use the shield and then switch out and be like, oh,
Team Deathmatch. Let's do this.
If you don't have to, well, yeah, I see you, dude. Where's my buddies? Oh.
Target neutralized.
That should have been a frog control also. Unlimited sprint is kind of useful. Although I don't really know how long sprint normally lasts, so maybe it's not that useful.
UAV online.
Put the grenade thrown in the arm that I would like.
Friendly predator missile inbound.
Fuck. Who is that guy?
Target neutralized.
Whoops. I'm in a really useful spot.
Grenade! UAV online.
Oh, I just realized something. Sweet! That's what I need to use. That's off a left bumper. They never showed me yet that in the campaign, so I was like, oh. Okay. So that was a claymore. Damn it. That was a good threat. There were three of them.
You've lost the lead.
I don't need to see how you use your missile. Damn it.
Enemy care package incoming.
What the fuck? How the fuck does shit like that kill me? Run 1 mile using a marathon? What? I didn't see where that came from. Aw, bitch. He like shot me once in the half muscle, and that kills me.
Enemy UAV online.
Someone kill this guy, please. Thank you. Fucking phone again. Oh, fuck. Wait.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted. Enemy care package incoming.
Jealous. Kill streak stuff just put them farther and farther in the lead. Wow.
Super
high. Fuck the phone. God damn it.